You're ready to invest in real estate, and you've chosen auction.com, the biggest and most helpful marketplace to do so. Now it's time to decide which type of property is right for you. Let's look at the two main types of assets you'll find on auction.com and how to decide which type is perfect for your next investment. A foreclosure takes place when the borrower defaults on their payments and fails to reach a repayment agreement with their lender. Timeframes and procedures can vary based on the state and county where the foreclosure proceedings are taking place. But in all locations, the bank attempts to recoup their losses by selling the property at the public auction. This is usually an in-person auction. However, a few states are beginning to hold their foreclosure auctions online. The second type of property you'll find on auction.com is real estate owned or REO. You'll also frequently see it called bank owned. When a foreclosure property isn't purchased by a third-party investor at the public foreclosure auction, ownership passes to the bank, which is then responsible for selling the home to recoup their financial losses. All of auction.com's bank-owned auctions take place online. So, which type of sale matches your needs? Let's look closer. Generally, properties in a foreclosure auction might need a little more attention and may be restricted to cash-only purchases. Title insurance, property taxes, and some liens are typically the responsibility of the purchaser. With that said, you'll find some real deals if you're patient and do your due diligence prior to bidding. REO properties, which are owned by the bank, typically more closely resemble a traditional real estate transaction. Title insurance is often available, and the sellers usually resolve open title issues prior to closing. Additionally, depending on the seller and property condition, there is a possibility for financing on some REO properties. Buying on auction.com means that, many times, no renovation work has been done by the sellers, which provides you with the freedom to fix up the property as you see fit. Some may need more work than others, and some may be move-in ready. In summary, if you're still learning your way around real estate investments, try browsing bank-owned properties first, as these are generally more similar to traditional transactions. You'll also have the assistance of the auction.com closing and contracting team to help answer your questions throughout the closing process. If you're familiar with real estate and don't mind putting in the legwork to find your gem, a foreclosure auction may be right for you.